Okay, can you just slide your hand through that?
Okay.
Perfect. Can you grab my hand with it or not? Oh, wow. That's pretty cool. Do it one more time. Ah, cool.
I said, I've got to do something because this is, I can help.
So you want to try it out or not? Yeah?
Okay.
I saw all those videos of kids picking up stuff and I thought it'd be cool.
That's good! I tell all of my students that we can change the world. We can do something important. We can do something impactful. And they come in and they're just ready to jump in and try something new. And
Shay and her class have come and visited our class, and we get to talk to her and interact with her, and it's really cool to see her put on the hands that we've designed and use them and really like react to that.
What I really want to do is to streamline everything and make it so it's actually the same size as her other hand. So it feels like it fits. It's a functional part of her body.
I knew that they would come up with better ideas than I could come up with, because that's what our young people and our students do here at UWM. They come up with ideas that are grand, and that brings a richness to the project that I can't, I'm too old in some ways to do that, to have a fresh perspective.
None of the students have ever 3D printed, none. And so that entire production process is different. None of them have ever used a foam cutter. So it's a really fun thing to see them all out of their element, but willing to work together and help each other.
There's a Google Plus community called E-nable, and E-nable is a group of right now about 400 members. So I can talk to people from around the world. I can download the files for it.
We had our students join E-nable, and almost immediately people who I would be intimidated to talk to at first, you know, would chime in on their sketches and their ideas. And the students, you could just see they came in and they were proud of the fact that they were part of this. And I think that that's really empowering.
I think that just that rapid pace at which we can develop and research, it's wonderful, it's marvelous.
Pull them out, stick them on the finger that you want them.
I don't think there's a lot of other kids out there who can say that they get to be a part of making their own hand and give feedback and can have choices. Just seeing her joy. As a mom, that's all you want, is your kids to be happy.
Have you ever seen the laser cutter work? It's pretty fun.
They're the ones that can sit here and spend hours and hours and hours away from their family working on stuff. It's just absolutely incredible. Absolutely incredible. So, leaves us speechless.
Is that too tight? Are you okay? Is it okay? Okay.
Yes, Frankie and I are giving them these hands, and you know, sort of, we're gifting them with our work. But I think in a real way, they are giving us the bigger gift. This is the type of opportunity that lets you re-fall in love with a discipline. Would that be cool? Put little charms in there.
There's so much more we can do. There's so many more problems to solve. Being here and being able to engage with our students to do that, that's the greatest job in the world, you know.